Think about it. If one dude making you happy, imagine five. We gotta start thinking big, ladies. Five or more at a time. I understand that you happy, but you could be happier. That's all I'm saying.
Put my makeup on, but it was no point. Girl, she don't care about my life. Oh my fucking gosh, bro.
What
my ass? Anyway, I was about to put on makeup, but I was like, nah, I want a fresh face.
Fresh face.
So we're gonna put our bags down, fresh face it, okay, and go to third one. Okay. That's what we're doing.
That's what we're doing. I hate you so much.
No, this nigga trying to kill me. But look at this bump. Well, it ain't no bump no more, y'all. Look at this. Just won't go away. I need something. I need suggestions how to get this off. It's a scar. But all right, y'all. And I asked her to give me some Chick-fil-A. Y'all know I was high. So I asked her to give me some Chick-fil-A.
You get it when we get closer.
She said when we get to the airport.
That too.
I don't know. Cause you know Frontier is trifling as hell. They don't never got no good snacks.
They don't give snacks.
They don't give.
I don't think they get snacks.
They don't give snacks.
Or maybe a pretzel.
Maybe a pretzel.
But I don't think they get snacks.
I'm disgusted.
Wait, I gave you the juice, rolled out on the beat by sound. Like, yeah, get in the bag, get in the. You know me, hit you anywhere, baby. It's a girl, she gon' do whatever I say. I can piss in the cup, I'll eliminate, baby.
We made it. Oh my God, it's no light. It's no light. Okay, so we made it onto the bus. Say hey, girl. Now she can. Girl, don't you get me in this camera. My feet was freezing. Out of all times, oh, it's not focusing. Out of all times, I don't want to wear sneakers today.
And it happens to be cold.
I'm depressed. Okay, bye, y'all. Look at all these damn people. This is crazy. This is so crazy. Oh, and she's leaving me. Oh, and I'm trying to. This is psycho. I'm weak. This is crazy, y'all. Oh my God. Pray for Denver.
Of course, we're
flying Frontier, so
there's never that. Again.
Yeah.
At least it ain't Spirit.
Huh?
At least it's not Spirit.
Bitch, we will be spirits.
So,
prepare pizza. So we made it through the gates. We about to go. This is making me mad. It's not focusing. And then this nose thing makes me look like I got beat up or something. But we trying to get something to eat before we get on the plane. But we about to board. What time is it?
9:07.
Okay, so it's 9:07. We board at 9:20.
Y'all, why I got Pizza Hut ranked? And my fries, these was on top of this. Why in the? I don't even know how this happened. What is going on? Guess what I got?
Nothing.
Why I look like I'm getting, I got beat up or something? I don't like this.
Anyway, got me some uniform. Okay. Cause.
Let me get one.
Girl, she the plug today.
Come get first class.
No, but we in seat 3.
This is the first.
Huh?
This is
not in
first.
Hello.
Girl, shut up.
It's Frontier Airlines.
Oh.
This is.
Oh, we in first class.
Yes, because look how far that is.
Yeah. 25.
We definitely in first class because, baby, let me show y'all. Look at these seats. Look at how the cushion is.
Okay, let me take my pills.
No, it is.
Bye, y'all. Look at this. Oh, dang. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
We made it, y'all. We won the baggage claim now. We in Texas and everybody got their mask on.
Oh,
hey, y'all. We made it to Houston. And the first place we came was the beauty supply store. This is sad. Because she ain't even got a wig on. How you do that? And it's hot out here, y'all. And I had to go get the bad bitch kit. I'm dead. But all right, y'all. Let me pay for this so we can go.
This lighting is so trash. I'm sorry. It's so trash. Okay, so this is our room. We not doing all that other stuff because I'm not feeling this light. Why it's so bright? Ghetto. Okay, so we're in the car on our way to, we were going to the turkey leg hut. Let me tell y'all.
We ain't going to the turkey
leg hut. We not going. Like, this line is ridiculous. Why would y'all even suggest that? Look at this. This is just.
Yeah.
Hey, yes you are. Hey. Okay. So this is it.
Not the turkey leg hut. Yeah, it ain't happening today. We should have came early in the morning.
Right.
When they know when they open.
We can have a brunch tomorrow.
Hey y'all. Okay, so we made it to. I don't even know where we at. And then it's like a lot of people outside, but it's no seats outside. I'm mad about that because I'd rather be outside. So these people over here, when I was walking by, they were like, oh, you're so pretty. I'm like, thank you. But alright, let me go because this music is loud. I know it's been 10 minutes. I've been sitting over here. And she still ain't got no drink. She ain't got no food. I'm ready to go outside or something. Like, I don't want to be inside. That's just not what I want to do. I'm ready to go. Get the book. Why the hell the light is so trash? I don't know who these other people is, though. I'm just by myself.
So, this is where we are, y'all. It's like mad people over there, though. Like mad fucking people. You can't see because I'm in the front. Of the street. But it's like mad people. So my cousin came and got us a little table outside. Say happy birthday to you. You smell like doo-doo. Happy birthday to you. So she finally got us a, girl, you on camera. It's your birthday. So she finally got us a table outside, but it's not really cool. Yeah, we're about to get hookah, y'all. Say bye. I'm back.
Hey, y'all. So, we got our hookah. This is really good lighting. Well, I'm like. Alright, I'm having fun, okay? But besides, you know, my temple is on 1,000.
She trying to beat up people.
I'm not trying to to meet a nomad. They be thinking that you because just they from a hood. I ain't from a hood too. Now we got. Thank you. Love. We got
about time.
No, I ain't saying. I ain't saying. You going to the address after this?
We just landed. Like,
put that right there.
We still gotta go to that.
Bye, y'all. So now,
why they need to order this, y'all?
Oh, damn, not $3.99. 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 Not $3.99.
Not $3.99.
Not $3.99. Not $3.99. Not Nothing, I ain't say nothing. Bye, y'all. So I asked to play this song right, y'all. You know this my shit.
It's a good shot. Call me if you short on them little bills and I'ma look out. But she got that new ring thing, why would I pull out? A Lambo keep tripping, paying late, he wanna get out. Like I got a key, she ain't gotta worry about, gotta run out. Can't be tripping about these things, man, I'm MVP. I'm street suit for the clean up the street. Cool like a creature, new shoes on the feet. Boy, she told me you talking to me. I've been told her that my ass beat.
If you go to Texas, like if you go to like certain bars, you gotta put a mask on. I mean, no problem with that, but in the Ubers, all types of places, like you still have to wear masks.
Not they the fuck lit. Let me take this off my face. But not they lit. You know what? I really hate when people do that shit. I mean, I hope so. Is this a line? Okay, so I don't know what the fuck. Is people standing in line or is they not? I don't know. But we asked.
One. Hey, y'all come on.
522.
Hey, it's you gonna go first?
Hey, y'all. Let me pause this.
There's nothing worse than overnight, so we won't go over.
Okay, so it's morning time.
Quesalupa is back with its cheese-stuffed shell. Let's get the quesalupa here. And making a statue in honor
in my video. She over here trying to dance like Mary. Let me cut this shit off. Okay. Sitting here trying to dance like Mary because she got the Mary J. Blige.
I hate you.
Y'all, we went to sleep last night. Like, we went to the little thing, but we did not get to go in because I had on flats. But I had asked this girl that went to the place before, and she said that they dressed down. So, I don't know. What was it called? The address. Like, and then they was trying to tax some $40. They just tried it. Damn.
I am. That's what I'm doing. So, it won't get you no copyright.
Okay. They was talking about something. Dang, it ain't working. They was, I'm being lazy. Okay, so they were talking about some $40 to get in with flats, or if you was out of dress code, $40. I'm not paying $40 to stand up. Are you dumb? No, I don't even like, no. Look what I did, y'all. Can you see? Can you see? I just burnt my daggone self. Dang, you can't even see it. Anyway, I just burnt myself with the flat irons. I was trying to bring them to me, but anyway. This for the ghetto. Ooh, I'm getting fat, y'all. My sister said I can see them chicken sandwiches. In the fact that you could go there. Okay. A little fat. Nah. I really lost my stick, y'all. And I'm really sad about that because that's the first time I ever used a stick and it's missing. Okay. Bye, y'all. We about to go to Seaside. What time is it? About to go to Seaside to go for brunch. Oh no, they don't open until 11. I'm like, oh my God, it's almost 10. Okay, so they open up at 11 and we're gonna go down there. It's my little purse somewhere. Why is this light just doing its own little thing? But this is the purse I'm wearing with these blue shoes. Cause bitch, that's what I'm wearing. Have a day. Alright, bye.
Hey y'all. We are on our way to Seaside. Hello. Okay, Shanae. We're on our way to Seaside.
We're on our way to Seaside.
For brunch.
Today we're on it. Cause yesterday. We ain't make it till 12 o'clock.
We were sleepy. Like, it was not working. I changed my shoes too. Put some sleepy ones on.
White toes.
White toes get chose. But they also be some.
Who said that?
I ain't said that. Okay. Look. It looks gloomy out here today. Look. It's gonna focus. But it looks gloomy. But it's not. It's not.
We made it, y'all. This is Seaside. On the south side. It's like, I don't even know what side of
the hood.
Where we
the
at.
Project.
Now he trying to get on the camera. Wait, let me zoom this in. Okay, but look at these trees, y'all. They be so cute. And the lady was like, something about the color. No, this color is beautiful. But, all right, y'all, bye.
Lord.
Okay, so here go the side of it. I don't know which side or where you even go in at. Lord, y'all, we are so lost. We just outside looking crazy. Say hey. Who you with?
Bitch, my nigga.
Period. I do too. Okay, so it said, oh, damn, I didn't even know they had a little thing over there. But it said that on the online that it opened up at 11. And so we came down here before, got here before 11. And they not open. So we just all sitting outside. Like it was excellence and I don't know.
You ready
to go? Oh, I think it's good.
I think it's good.
Why are we sitting over here then? Looking stupid. This is ghetto. Okay, but yeah.
We're waiting.
Huh? We made it in. Is that the price? Okay. And it's not even fried hard. Oh my God, I'm about to die, y'all.
So I just try to eat. It's so soggy. I don't like soggy food. I said hard, and it did not come out hard. It came out just like hers.
Good. She lied.
Something is good, but I don't like soggy shit. No, I don't like when I have to take stuff back. I don't like when I have to take stuff back, because then I be thinking you're spinning it. So no.
Like a motherfucking bro.
playing with them. Okay, but we leaving.
We said we in Oakland.
Say bye. You said what?
Now when we get in the car, she and this man face.
Oh no, this, who shiesty? I like him.
Now you like this young man.
Yes, I do.
Who shiesty? Alright, we leaving.
So
this bitch said if them kids will be a person, it would be her.
No,
the fuck trying to put me in the gap. No.
It'll be the lady with the
baby. She is so good on here. We in here.
Damn, what's it?
Just trying to get a little casual ride. And she making it everything.
Oh, Davidson Lucky, we're friends. We're from Virginia.
She is wild. You from Virginia?
Yes, Richmond.
Oh, from Richmond.
30 minutes away.
It's not 30 minutes.
Oh, girl, the way we were driving, it was like 30 minutes.
It's definitely like
an
hour.
It was a good 30 minutes. Bitch, I went to, I took a cook, a good 10 minute nap, woke up, we was in Richmond. I said, damn.
My cousin is so ghetto, y'all. Yeah, don't get in the camera. But my cousin is so ghetto, y'all. She over here gonna ask this man. We don't even know this man. You have an extra mask? We just got to the mall, y'all. Who beeping the horn and why? Oh. No, they must have talking to him. You. She's so aggravated. But I gotta pee, so she need to hurry up. She always wanna talk to somebody. She was in the goddamn Uber hitting on the man. You know, there what he don't want you.
To the Galleria.
He don't want you.
The fuck is going on?
Oh, yeah, this is the Galleria is in here, but I'm staying at the hotel.
Oh, oh, okay, okay. Don't confuse me.
So where's the so which door do we go into? Yeah,
show us where the Galleria is.
Thank you.
Okay, so.
Not.
So we're in the galley. Yes.
Gang, gang, gang.
Oh, it's got to abbreviate some shit. So, ain't that cute? That is so cute. You know that.
Yeah. Whichever way, it doesn't even matter.
I mean, we going this way.
So that was great.
Okay. Oh, thank you. Okay. We in the mall.
We up in this bitch. We outside.
Now she about to push me up the stairs. You aggravating. Oh my
hey
God.
Y'all, we met a new friend. Let me tell y'all. He is motherfucking lit. His name is At Jamerson.
N. It's a couple N's.
Two N's.
Light him up.
Two N's. Don't forget the extra.
Add him on Instagram. Jamerson.
Cause he real lit. He come to Colorado.
He fine too, y'all.
For sure he is.
Fine.
Light skin.
Not what like skin. You don't even like
skin. Can we go to the bathroom first?
Yeah, I need to go to the store. All right. Figure out where we're going after this.
Girl, who just called me?
I don't know.
Now we some damn tourists. Recording shit. So.
Let me make sure it says the calorie.
They definitely said, fuck the governor. I'm wearing my mask. Not they got a YouTube channel, y'all. I'm fucking dead. Oh, I love it here. I'm moving to Houston. Mind my business. And look who I see. My man. Casually chilling. With his fine ass. Ooh, child. I had your second baby. Delete all that shit. Why she got a picture of me and my ex on her shit? Girl, go to hell and delete that nigga while you dead. It ain't really nothing. She was trying to go to the MCM. Girl, go to hell. Respectfully. We not standing no damn line for no damn merchandise. The fuck? Is it free or not?
Upstairs, because it's three levels. We're gonna go upstairs.
Now she dumb tall.
Period.
Yeah, I'm short as hell. Okay, I don't know. Which one are we going to?
Okay, let's start upstairs then. Come on, let's start upstairs.
Not start upstairs.
It's a lot of floors. Yes, ma'am. Okay.
You stressed the fuck out.
Okay. Not the fact that you can't get this up. It's the fact that they don't even want you to
They say you're gonna steal it.
Girl, ain't nobody gonna steal the shit.
Talking about the people, and it's supposed to go with this. Ooh, ghetto. Not the purse, supposed to match with the shoes. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Now she.
Let's start upstairs. Come on. Oh, they got downstairs too.
Let's start downstairs and work our way straight upstairs.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
We can start downstairs.
The other ones don't work. Me and Mark was like, ours work.
We're out. We met a friend. Two friends. He called me Big Purr.
He called me Big Purr.
I can't even say it.
Hi.
Hello.
How are you guys?
Good. Not her nipple all in my fucking video.
It's not. That's what that boy
it's
said.
I'm doing that with that boy said. Okay.
Okay, let's see.
I'm so stressed out. I cannot do this.
Stop touching my ass, man. Like, this your last time.
I told y'all she keep playing with me. And she keep doing it. I feel violated. I'm about to, let me sit down, because I ain't even violated. And that's on deck. I ain't about to act like I'm above my wage. Y'all don't pay me that much. Okay. I don't even know why we in here. Ain't nobody buying shit. Y'all know I'm real. I don't have time to be lying. Like, what are you doing? She know damn well. I promise you, watch when we leave out this machine. Oh, she talking to a nigga. I'm dead. I did not see that. But she better buy something. If she don't buy nothing, y'all, you have to like this. Like, hella fucking times. Because I know for sure she's not gonna buy anything. Watch. Take me out.
They got a section. I just got us a whole section, bitch.
I got some section. Tifa. You thinking that's
first you got the first class. Bitch, now we got a whole section.
Yeah.
He
don't even know how we did
it. He said he got a section, bitch. We got a whole section.
Going to space then.
Facts. I'm dead.
I don't know this place.
Facts.
So we about to go.
Now we just be networking. Where's like the girl section? Where's the lady section? Cause I said, Miss Ma'am, Miss Alexis, Alicia, you got some seats? She paid us in first class, baby.
Oh yeah, no.
First, shout out to Alicia.
Alicia? That new hair.
Upstairs.
We upstairs, baby.
He said the girl section was upstairs.
It's that way.
Oh, come on, let's go upstairs then.
All right, let's see what you about to buy.
I'm about to make my big purchase.
Hey, yo, you still better like this shit. Y'all, we got the same damn dress.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do.
Fuck you.
Literally, we have the same dress. Because she want to be like me. So bad. Damn, I can't even hold this up. Ooh, look at God. Look at God. Okay, you can see me. So this is the dress I got. Shit, damn. It's kind of long. She got the same one in black.
Show them the dress you got. Period. I can wear the same day though. Y'all could have gave me enough for like $10. I paid $20.
Yeah, she paid $20 because she...
Yep.
Nope. Yeah, we're going to 521. She wanted to stop into this store. That's why we stopped.
Not Debbie said.
Should I get it though?
Why can't I open that?
I think I'm gonna get it. What you mean? Cause you ain't got a storage. That's why. That's why. You ain't got no storage, girl.
I don't see how I don't have no storage though.
Y'all, my wig was about to come off, okay, in Houston, chair. I'm trying to make a good impression. It ain't working. It's just really not working. It's on. I'm gonna get this one. It's like kind of lighter. And then I can put like a little lip liner and then make it a little darker. But I don't want it too bright. You know I'm not gonna hold this damn camera. First of all, get your motherfucking ass. Excuse me. I was first, ma'am. Sorry, I was first.
Hello.
You can put that to the side. I was first. Thank you.
But she keep on waking me up.
No, she ain't.
How much is that? How much is that?
We don't care. Go ahead.
Oh, we got semis.
I don't have a semi. Stop saying that for these people think I got a semi.
I don't either, but still, I'm going to say that.
Until it drops.
Listen to me until it drops.
Oh, you about to get one? We not gonna do that. We out of town. And then can I have this too? All right, let me get off this. Okay.
You do military discount?
Okay, time to go.
33.
So while I'm thinking I'm about to go down these escalators, and I'm not. It's literally stairs, y'all. Fucking stairs. I'm disgusted. Look at her waiting on me. She keep tapping my ass. Talking about some, we together, bitch. No, we not. Shut up. I don't know you. I'm weak. The game done changed, okay? My wig was messing up the whole time. Hopefully y'all ain't see that. But oh my gosh. That's crazy. I look crazy. That's embarrassing. This how you know I don't go nowhere and ain't been nowhere. Now they got Moet in the Neiman Marcus. Yeah, this would be me. This would be where I would be at. Now she got men's shoes in her hands. Girl, that's not what we came here for. Get your shoes so we can go. Just ghetto. No, not the school, not the shoes we used to wear at school. They probably like $800 too, y'all. No, now they try to play us. Now they try to play us. Yo, I'm about to see how much these shoes is. Hold on.
But, no, it's okay. Oh, but I do have a question.
Yeah. They Chanel's. Damn, it's not focusing. I can't even. It's making me mad. $850. Yeah. That's how much it was. It's not focusing. I don't know what's going on. Trying on some Alexander McQueen's. I thought those was some shit's big, girl. You need to slow down on the shoe size.
Yeah, no, you want the black one.
I'm weak.
I'm gonna go get the black one.
Alexander McQueen's. Oh,
I think I off white. Girl, I might need to have to get off white.
Off.
And Dolce and Gabbana. You probably can't even fit these bitches. I probably told her the wrong goddamn size. I damn sure did. Hold on.
Cause we've been at this mall for like 2 hours.
Oh no, 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 bitch! I gotta go down the size. How do you look big?
I told you it was hideous, but you wanted to keep buying them because they Alexander McQueen's.
Bitch, they don't even fit.
She's a fool.
They should probably be like, bitch, she's like, you don't know your size in European?
Yeah, we don't.
I don't.
I'm dead.
We from the U.S. I don't know.
Not U.S.
Excuse me.
Okay.
Where my friend go?
Okay, so we're leaving, right? Give me my likes. Give me my likes.
Not all the way out of town just to get some damn Chick-fil-A, y'all. I cannot.
Where's the line? But we at Chick-fil-A.
Yeah, I'm at Chick-fil-A.
I'm the fuck dead.
I don't give a fuck about no Neiman Marcus line. I don't give a fuck about no Louis Vuitton line. But Chick-fil-A line.
Don't move.
I'm here. You know I'm happy. Dumb happy. I bought it off this girl on Facebook.
Okay.
You in my y'all line? Okay. Oh, thank you. It's good as fuck. But I'm at Chick-fil-A, y'all. I'm excited. Okay. I really came out of town just to get some fucking Chick-fil-A. A bitch is hungry. Ain't nowhere to sit. Ain't nowhere to sit. Not ganging this thing. Y'all. I'm mad about that. Let me figure this out. And then I don't even know what my cousin is. She done left me a little super big. I'm big. This bitch. Not this bitch done left me, y'all. My phone is dead. I'm about to be fucked. Oh, look at the line, though. As soon as we get, as soon as I got in the line, look at the damn line. Yeah, you got me fucked up. Oh. You cutting the line. Oh, he with his mom.
I'm like, I know he ain't cutting the line.
All right, bye y'all. Bye.
Why 4 or 5 phones dead? Not dead.
I'm on 50%. I don't know how it went dead at this.
said, y'all heard me when I said I lost her early. I'm like, girl, I need. That's me. Look at me. Thank you. Can I have Polynesian sauce?
Can I get you filet sauce?
What the fuck do you get? What do you get from Chick-fil-A? What other sauce do you get?
I'm
gonna get some chick sauce. I'm gonna get some chick. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I'm about to try some new sauce today, y'all. Alright. Boom, boom, boom. So my cousin went to buy this lady something with my money because she needed something to eat or something like that. But anyway, we just casually sitting here eating and Chris Sales walked by. I'm like, that's Chris Sales. But I'm nobody goofy, okay? We just saw him. He's in here too. Hey y'all. Okay, so we're waiting on, huh? Hey, Pope.
She said, hey, Pope.
Okay, so. Damn, I'm never gonna be able to talk.
That's my girl there.
Wait, that's me. But, okay, so we about to get picked up by my friend Ashley, her cousin.
I need to be like, hey, stand up. So,
she hit me up and was like, what you doing? Da, 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 da. Girl, I need to go glue this egg on wig down. Okay, I need to glue this damn wig down. Why Houston ain't liking me today? Made me sweat, okay, and all that. I was hyped at the damn place. I don't know. And damn. Oh, so my little junk. He ain't my junk. He just a friend. But obviously he is really pressed to see me. No. Hold on, y'all.
In Denver.
Not you walk past my purse. Okay, bitch. You would know something else. You ain't walk past, you walk right past my purse.
Why?
Fuck that damn bag. Okay, so he was like, I told him, never mind, I'ma just ride back with my cousin. I mean, I was gonna ride back with my cousin in the first place because we rolled together. But he was like, I said, no, it's okay, I'ma ride back with my cousin. Blah, blah, blah. And then I ain't text back. And then he texted me again. And was like, he texted me again because I already tried to tell the story about 5 times. He texted me again. He texted me
not
again.
Not want to be New York, okay? Not want to be a New Yorker. He called me Big Bird.
Anyway.
He texted you and said what?
He texted me and said,
he was coming to pick her up. Period. Like, it wasn't that much.
It was my story to tell. Get away. Damn. But no. She gonna mess up my story. It's not even interesting no more. And he said he was gonna come anyway, girl. Let me tell it. And y'all, I'm lost. Oh my god. Hold up. Let me call. Let me see if she called me.
What color car is it?
Bye, y'all.
You say what?
Hey, y'all. Yeah, it's dark as fuck. But we got in the car, y'all. We got a ride. We not po no more. Shit is sad out here. Like, where is we at? I don't know. They be the your ass put in there.
Yes, you can see.
Right, huh?
It's only 10 minutes on the other side.
Look,
everything saves so much. Everything be kind of.
We don't have nothing else to do. It's lit though. They got hella traffic out here. You can see this shit. Hella fucking traffic. I should have just turned it around, but it's a lot of traffic.
All over here.
Y'all, why we in my friend hood?
Mm-hmm.
What is it called?
CUNY Homes.
Oh shit. Why I look like 7-0?
Yeah.
This is crazy.
The hood stove.
Not the hood stove. Yeah. Corner stove.
Oh yeah, this 7-0.
Right.
Hey y'all. This what the hood be waiting for you.
Hey yo.
This is the park. Well, this is where everybody used to link up at.
Yo.
Oh wow.
Oh yeah, you know I was outside. Oh wait a fucking minute, why all these damn lights? Oh, they trying to watch our ass. Oh no, they got a real basketball court. That's cute.
Girl.
They got lights and everything.
Them hoes ain't always work.
Uh-huh. not the kids, right? Not the kids. 12.
Oh my bad, you was gonna start thinking that. Girl, yeah.
This is
the motherfucking hood.
We about to.
That's crazy.
Okay. Blue dumpster.
Right?
You already know. That's crazy. Girl, I'm gonna show her ass too. Let me show her. We got kidnapped. And we on third ward. We out here in
the hood, y'all.
It's lit. My shit all over my face. Oh shit. Well, we about to go over here to the locker room. I don't know, y'all ain't gonna be able to see it. You'll see it when I get over there. So we're going to the locker room. Hopefully. So hopefully we can get in. But what I got on? Actually, it looks like the hood. Shit. You know, that's my spot. I love the spots in the hood. I always go somewhere. Yo, you can really take the girl out the hood. But you can't. But you can't take the hood out the girl. Alright, bye y'all.
Put the plug in the swallow and if you get $4, tell me, get him, I got him.
3 o'clock in the morning, we with some niggas. Told her in the beginning of this, let's not be with no niggas. We with niggas. I'm weak.
That's a fucking line, y'all.
Hey, we need help.
Y'all, if y'all ever need help, there you go. That's that hot dick. That's crazy. What y'all teaching up here?
I made that.
We really just now getting back.
This
is crazy. It's 5 o'clock in the morning and my voice is like fucked up. So
hey y'all, looking like a boy. You have to have balance. But my voice is kind of like gone and I'm mad. But we leaving Houston. Oh my god.
Houston don't owe us nothing.
Not a damn thing.
That's
so fun. I hear, oh no, not a match. A battery about to die. I couldn't charge it last night. Oh my god. All right, bye y'all. For real. So, we got some hot wings. We at the airport finally. Got me a mimosa outside. What you get?
No, the fuck, I did not order this. I thought I was free.
She been having an issue all day. What's going on?
Cause I'm like weak.
I'm weak. Did you have fun on your birthday trip?
Girl, my birthday is so lit. If you wasn't there,
you should have been. Right.
You had to be there to know.
I'm weak.
They ready to
have. Oh my god, not the Prada's. What is these, the Coco's and Chanel?
It's the Dior's.
Oh, the Dior's. Yeah. Go to hell.
Because.
Oh, she did.
Yeah.
Girl. I'm about to eat though. She doing too much with her wings. No, fuck you. I'm eating my wings. So don't eat. That's crazy.
They got a bird at the restaurant in the airport, y'all. Not a bird in the fucking.
Not in front of us at day. I'm dead. First of all, my meal should be free because he hanging out. Yo, he's really chilling. Oh no, y'all. Oh, I ain't never seen this before. They got travel shots where you can close your shots.
You can take on the airplane.
Look at this. That's nice. Y'all know I'm about to get a shot glass or something. Because I was in Houston for the weekend.